Today, I'm going to talk about generating cash flow and specifically how Kevin Green has taught me how to generate a stable and scalable cash flow and how you can too. So watch this video. Now, firstly, in the last videos, I talk about Robert Kiyosaki, who's very well known globally. So maybe you might not know Kevin Green, depending on where you come from, which part of the world. So let me briefly introduce him. He is basically, in short, one of the biggest landlords in the UK. Allegedly, I didn't count it, but he says he has about 1,000 properties to his name. So I think he knows what he's talking about. And he's been building that up over many years, also from a relatively poor background that he originally came from. So I also have learned from him. I actually took a mentorship with Kevin Green, and that was also an amazing experience. So it definitely pays off to learn, to get mentored, to really understand from the best in the field. What is the best practices, what is the real deal, and not some self-proclaimed guru who sort of took one property course and then tries to teach it himself, right? So Kevin is definitely top-notch, and I really, really enjoyed his program. That's where I am, why I am where I am, right? So remember what I told you about the wealth formula in a few videos ago. Remember the three things that you need: mentor, method, and mindset, right? So apart from Robert, also Kevin was my mentor. From both of them, I learned great methods, how to generate cash flow, basically that over time you can scale and scale and scale, and it gets bigger and scale more and bigger and scale more. And basically, it's very stable because property is not as volatile as the stock exchange or foreign exchange rates. The price does fluctuate a bit, but not all that much. And in the long run, it tends to obviously go up, but there's no guarantee, right? It really depends on the area, the specific property, the market, the economy, and other factors that you need to be aware of, obviously. Now, Kevin and his team, they showed me step by step by step what to do, how to do it, how this whole thing works, and especially how to overcome obstacles. Then what it takes to really be successful, for example, like focus. A lot of people get distracted easily. Determination. If you really want to succeed, yes, I can do it. You will do it. You will be able to. And of course, the right knowledge. That is, you have to know what you're doing when you're talking about 300,000 or even millions of dollars. And I might add to that, obviously, taking action. I mentioned that a few times before. Nobody gets wealthy from thinking about it. Right? So one of the things I learned there, which I even teach my own students today, I find it really, really amazing. It's actually fascinating, not amazing, it's awesome. Right, so a lot of people say, whether they say it aloud or just thinking it to themselves, I can't do this, the problem is that, and what have you, right? If you just hear that negativity, of course it's not gonna work. But what if you change your, I can't do this, and the problem is that, simply change it to, how can I? It doesn't work this way. How instead can I do it? Try something different. Or this also doesn't work. How else can I do it? Try until it works. And if it's the only thing you remember from this video and learn, then let it be this. How can I, instead of I can't get finance. How can I get finance? I can't find the right property. How can I find the right property? Problem is not a problem. A problem is only a problem if you think it's a problem. Think differently. How can I solve it? And you'll be 10 steps forward compared to most other people just by knowing and applying, obviously, taking action on this little piece of information that I shared with you. So make sure you don't miss the next video. Why are people not successful in property investing?